Good evening, Samo. It's another update of your weather bulletin for tonight and tomorrow. From Osalalum this afternoon, some convective clouds prevailing over the island. Apia recorded a minimum of 25 degrees Celsius last night, the maximum of today 30 degrees, but the highest of 31 degrees Celsius was recorded at some parts of the country. From our surface analysis, a trough of low pressure remains within vicinity of Samoa. Forecast for tonight, cloudy periods with brief showers, then clearing towards tonight. And for tomorrow, partly cloudy with some showers towards eastern and southern side of Upolu. And for Savai, becoming cloudy with isolated showers, moderate falls in the afternoon or evening. And for the marine, northeast to east winds of 10 to 15 miles per hour. Waves of 4 to 6 feet for northern side. For southern waters, east to southeast of 10 to 15 miles per hour. Waves of 4 to 6 feet. And for Wednesday, east to southeast winds of 10 to 15 miles per hour. Waves of 4 to 6 feet. And your tide table, it will be low tide at 7 more minutes to 11 tonight. It will be high at 3 minutes after 5 a.m. Low at 10 minutes after 11 tomorrow morning. High at 21 minutes past 5 in the afternoon. Low tide again at 24 more minutes to 12 midnight. The sun will rise at 11 more minutes to 7 tomorrow morning and will set at 26 minutes to 8 in the evening. And that's all for tonight, Samoa. Have a good night. Tofa Seifua.